well. Okay, microphone is working. I was recording the park earlier, and my microphone was giving me a hard time. We haven't beat anything really with Maggie, so I guess, man, I want to knock some things off of the post-it note there. So I'm willing to give Maggie a shot. Wow, that was like super easy. What do we got in our first item room? X-ray vision. Is it good? I guess we'll find out. It does give us secret rooms forever. Now, like, for some reason my brain shut off and I didn't think of it. Both are secret rooms, wow. Well, long term this can actually be like super good. Hello everyone, by the way. This is your host, TheOwlHat, and welcome back to let's play the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. That was definitely useless. So I'm gonna call that a good secret room, even if it isn't necessarily. Oh, I would get Black Candle. I for sure would get Black Candle. Especially at, like, off some. Give me a bomb or, like, some nickels. I'm all over it. Okay, don't really like this much. Don't have much choice. Whoa, managed to not get hit there. Damage, like, please, give me... I'm not greedy, just give me, like, Mom's Knife, Brimstone. 2020. Oh, I forgot, the fire hurts us. I had a fire-related item run recently. I don't think it'll give us 7 cents, so I'm not gonna bother. Okay, like, Ragman freaked out for a second, so I wasn't sure if he was ready to fight us or not. A bomb here would probably be, like, pretty good. Maggie's such a difficult start. Ragman is, like, frozen the hell up. He is, like, not ready for us at all. Probably gonna turn into a spider. Yeah, turn into a spider. We don't have anything that increases our damage at all. Maggie's only benefit here is health. I really like that he heals when he does that. Guess I don't have much choice range on his shots. The upside is we definitely will not have to fight him on the next level. The downside is if it's flaming cellar again, burning basement, whatever you call it, it's probably definitely gonna be like. Pin, not pin, like the haunt. It's almost guaranteed, I feel like, to be the haunt. Come on, really? You should be nearly there. And I've had almost entirely enough. We won't need to use our bombs for secret rooms now, since we'll just find them at random. Still wouldn't mind blue map for the... Like, we had... That's enough. Yeah, there we go. Well, that's the end of you, and I'm happy for that. Can we just stop now? Great. Tears and shot speed up. That's not bad. But it's not necessarily good. You know what I mean? I still need, I need a tinted rock, and it's right here. All right, then. Let's do it. I was almost hoping for a golden chest. That bomb is pretty good. No chance of money, huh? I'd really like a little money. Oh, man, the curved horn. Are you kidding me? Bright and early on the first room. That is fantastic. Do I think we honestly have a snowball's chance in hell of getting Black Candle? No, but I will blow this up. 4 cents. Not enough. Just a penny under. That sucks a whole lot. It's enough that I will shoot these poops because I really want Black Candle, even though we've wasted like way too much time on this run. On this one thing, we've gotten a penny from a fire before. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. Do it. Give me a penny. It does not appear to want to do that. So you know what? Let's just go down to the next floor with our 6 cents. It'll be enough for an arcade. Should an arcade arise. And there's our secret room. Oh, good. Look, our penny. You're just entirely too late. Curved horn, by the way, fantastic trinket to have. Like, really good. And there's the money we were talking about. This is going to be the shop right here. You can bet I would take chaos. I really would. I can see it as being, like, really good early. Could give us any number of surprises. There's our second secret room. Man, curved horn early, so helpful. To, like, obliterate these enemies, all we need is, like, one damage upgrade. I don't know, maybe small rock? A little silly of me to ask for, but, you know, can't blame a guy for trying. How about here? What do you got for me? Ooh, you got speed up, which is good. Tears down, which sucks real hard. Bad trip, which is worse.
Power pill.
Power pill. And one makes you small. That's real unfortunate. To be damn sure. But that's the risk you take with that particular thing. We are still looking for an item room. Really need a spirit heart, like, bad. I will take petrified poop over here and shoot all these poops. I hate doing it. Oh, that's... It immediately validates my decision to do that, because we got 5 cents out of one poop. I think that is real good. That is excellent. 24 cents. Most of it coming out of that room. So we will take this, come back here. Normally, I want to look for the boss room before our item room, but I think that's, like, real good. And in return, we got... I don't want to pick this pill up. We get the full card. All right, anyway, you know what? We picked that up before the item room or the boss room. So there's no telling what could be in here. Like, something amazing, like 10 bombs. Well, you know what? We have it. We may as well be happy with it. It'll speed up a boss fight. No guarantee of a deal with the devil if we get hit, though. Blighted Ovum is real fast. Good. Yes. Now follow me. How about that? Oh, that's so good. I will take that. I will take contract from below. And in here, we find ourselves with BOGO bombs or the pact for 2 hearts. That's like a no-brainer, so we definitely take the pact. We could take BOGO bombs as well. I'm going to take BOGO bombs as well. Really double down and see what happens. Was there anything good in our shop? No, there was. There was the chaos. Where else did I think I got it from? I'm almost surprised by flooded caves. Oh my god, flooded caves! You wouldn't! They would. They definitely entirely would. I was gonna say, that bat down there, not a big fan of it. With any luck, maybe we'll get PhD, or maybe we'll just naturally get a Tears Up pill. That would be helpful. This is a 4-room, which I think rerolls all item pedestals. So I'll wait and see how we feel about some of our items. 10 bombs. Is it great? Nah. Whoa, not really. It's something, for sure. I mean, we had worse. I just need you to, like, hold still for just a second here, so I can actually hit you with some things. Like that. Take our thing here. It's the Hermit. Which, you know what? I'll use right away. I don't feel like waiting. I'm not the waiting type. I will pick up... I don't have enough money for that. But I would pick it up. Bombs, I appreciate you. Yeah, I'll use it. What the hell? We got the extra keys. What could possibly go wrong? So many things. And that was, like, worth it. That was worth the investment. In here? Just some worms. Not my favorite. Okay, fine. Every time. Every time. I hate those enemies so much. And it's, like, totally my fault. I'm sure they're easier to deal with than I make them out to be. One more blue worm. We'll be out of here. I said one more blue worm. There we go. And as I was shooting him, I was like, don't do the thing where you dodge into the shot. Don't do it. And I did it. Guppy's Collar. Some premier items here. There wasn't a spirit heart in here, was there? No. I will. Oh, there was. What am I doing? Oh, I'm sorry, donation machine, but it's necessary. That. Wow, okay. So somehow we didn't get hit there. I'm definitely picking up that. Okay, we want the boss room, which is probably to the right. Correct? I think so. 8 minutes and 51 seconds. We want to get out of this room. Or fairly quickly. Good. Because I hate this room a lot. Jeez, there are so many worms there. I like the black poops there, or the dark poops, the shadow poops, if you will. They can be very helpful. I appreciate the battery drops, but I don't need them for anything. You know what I mean? Is that a tinted rock up there? Oh, double black heart. Nice. I think it is. I was incorrect. It is fine. This is the dark one. I've had worse. And thanks to wonderful curved horn, like, whoa. We're doing all right. Come on. You are almost done. I expect you to die your next couple of charges here. Like, seriously, this is getting, like, borderline a little annoying. Well, he's almost done. There we go. That's the end of you. I don't like that shadow up there. No deal with the devil. Magic scab. It's HP plus luck up, I believe. All in all, I think we're doing pretty well. Probably worth it to check in there, but I'm not going to bother yet. Still in the market for a space bar item. Could be real good. I can't believe that guy landed, like, spawned right on top of me. The Diglett, and I didn't even notice. I have a bad habit of that happening lately in games. Like, ignore the enemy that's right, literally right on you. Alright, double chest is good, even though it didn't give us anything good. It's still nice to have. In here, these fucking guys. I like it. Luckily, thanks to that sacrifice of a black heart. Totally worth checking here, I think. We got a pill. It is I found pills, which is not especially good. Given all these mushrooms, I feel like this is worthwhile. We could get anything from here, and I think that is important. Luck down. That's no good. No thanks. No other trinkets, please. I've got the one and only trinket for me. Hey, full eternal heart. You can't argue with that. Now, in here, we find the wafer or sharp plug. In a room? Was this supposed to be a library, and instead we got that? I will definitely be taking the wafer for the later floors. That is one hell of a defensive investment. And extra HP for the potential deal with the devil that we should get here. Alright, now I think this'll do it. Is that worth it? The off chance of finding magic mush, I have to say yes. This is not my favorite thing in the world. I would like it very much if those shots hurt the enemies as well, but I guess beggars can't be choosers to the end of this here. It's not bad. If I had a bomb, I would... Oh, we're re-rolling you if we get the opportunity. I really don't like that item, like, at all. Now, this room, with any luck, it'll have an item in it, or a bomb in it. Ooh, what is this? Degas, you shouldn't have.
Degas.
One of these days I'll remember how to pronounce it. I am a dummy because there are no... I don't have any bombs. Synth oil. Man, such a great pickup. I would ask where my money went, but I mean, I think that's probably at least a little obvious. Come on. There we go. How about some money or a bomb? Eternal Heart's nice, but... got the opportunity to grab some really good stuff in here, if you don't mind. Alright, how about we pop one, two of these. That's pretty good. Still not killing turd flies in one hit, but we're getting there, we're getting there. Let's just go ahead and attack the boss fight, I'm assuming. see what we can get accomplished here. Boss seems unwilling to participate in the actual fight itself. What do you got there, boss? How about you line yourself up nice and even with my shots? We'll be getting rid of you in, like, almost no time. He's not so tough. Mr. Boom. It's a spacebar item, and I'm okay with that. It actually is a spacebar item that we can use. I'd like Lump of Coal, if I could please. Laser shot, I'm assuming, anytime now. Ah, I walked right into it. Gonna go ahead and get rid of that red fire. Not using Mr. Boom. Yes, of course. Ow. We'll be going back and using it on that rock to get on that platform. Get those two bombs. Hopefully start a chain reaction. Oh, and I got what I wanted. It must be Christmas. Still, weird thing to get from a boss fight. That's the way that chaos can mess with you, man. Another nickel? No, I might have assumed not. But hey, man, a guy can try. That's like a strange location for a secret room as well, might I add. That's four bombs. That is, like, really good. Especially since we're going to pop this. Get a key and a spirit heart out of it. Then we're totally coming in here for this. This is, like, worthwhile as hell. Unless we don't get anything. In which case, you know, that makes it less worthwhile. Well, we can always still try by picking up these two bombs, and I don't know. Give me a second here. We've almost got Mr. Boom available, and that should allow us to pick up synth oil, which would be a big help. Oh, but I don't like this. Get away from me. It's too much. Good. Ouch. Not as good. Alright, that's the end of that. We got a charge here, and these guys. All in all, though, this is potentially, you know, catastrophic for, like, reasons. I feel like it's worthwhile. Second floor, though, 15 minutes is about right. Right? No, 12 minutes, actually. Yeah? Yeah. Alright. Spacebar. Give me the good stuff here. Picking up the damage upgrade after all. Still got decent health. Still got an eternal heart. I think we're doing okay. I even like our spacebar item. Let's just get out of here, then. Thank you, Yumheart. You were extraordinarily helpful, but I think we're about done with you. And here we find a 3 red chest. Whoa, deal. Which is good, but I don't want it. I think we definitely don't open that last one. That's a bummer of a freaking deal with the devil. But that's the risk you take with, chaos, man. It can give you great things or, you know, just things. That's okay. We will probably not be getting boss rush this time around. Have we gotten boss rush with Maggie before? We have. I'm not worried about it then. I mean, I altogether want to make this as short and enjoyable of an experience for you guys as I can. Aw, the hell with you. I would also, you know, like items like Brimstone, Abaddon, Small Rock. And here we find a battery, which is like of no consequence to us. Good. Can I get you to come up here? Yes, I can. Just wanted to blow those skulls up on the off chance that it contained something that I held as valuable, but apparently I was wrong. Okay, meat guy. I will go in the curse room for sure. Two red chests. No items, but some spirit hearts. So I don't even overly mind taking that damage. But in here. Just these guys, huh? Not really important one way or the other. But totally worthwhile to open this. Oh! Fanny pack. I don't 100% know for sure what this does. Does it give us two of every consumable? Because that sounds okay. In here, nothing. In here, though, eventually we're going to run into the shop in the item room probably at the same time. One of the many downsides with something like Chaos, along with its many potential upsides, is that you don't get any stat increases. You know what I'm saying? And the boss fight is where you allow for that kind of nonsense. I just want to get rid of those polyps. Fly guys are almost done. Now they're all the way done. In here, nothing. I think it allowed us to become very strong early. Coupled with a great first item room. I mean, I'll use it once. Book of Sin is also pretty good. It can be great in a variety of circumstances. Just not necessarily the one that we find ourselves in right now. So, blow this up. Blow this other one up. I believe this is the right choice, especially since we've got bombs, and there could be literally anything in there. Alright. Well, that was fun, but we're done with that now. I was hoping, really, for, you know, just about anything. We could pick up HP. Oh, our poor donation machine. Instead, I'm gonna pick up Rotten Baby, because it is better. I almost feel like I'm playing Greed Mode with the odd assortments of items thanks to Chaos. Flies are actually really good. This is gonna be Ansu's in Perthrow, if I remember correctly, with what we've got unlocked. I mean, I think it's probably worth it to come in here.
Perthrow.
Perthrow once. We get a fly item. Okay, well, we're not really concerned about that. I'm an idiot because we also have an item room. Luckily, there's another Perthrow. What else, by the way, is there?
Degas.
Degas. Fine. Degas. And Degas. Okay. Would probably be best to hold on to this Perthrow room for now. We're not really worried about Book of Sin and the many things that it could become. Although it could. Oh, run away. What are you doing? I was, like, just standing there. I'm not sure exactly what my brain had in plan for that. But that was probably incorrect. I say, I'd really like for that particular guy to go away. All right. Boss room? No problem. What is this? I've never seen this room. It is, like, real weird. Changes up the item pools, if you didn't know what Chaos does, by obvious, you know, example there. Wait for him to jump again to pop a bomb. Good. Excellent. Want to kind of get a couple of things in there. Really? Come on, shoot at me or something, man. I don't have Gimpy or anything, do I? I don't think I do. Still, we're managing to put out a pretty good damage amount. This will just about do it. Deal with the devil, please. Oh, a little haunt I kind of like, actually. And then in here, we can pop Perthrow again, and we get more bombs. All right, then. Let's go. All right. In here, Guppy. Guppy item. Oh, ow, that was real stupid. I'm not sure exactly what went through my head there. Okay, lasers, gotta remember that those exist. Next room, this guy. Find myself not overly concerned about, but I did get hit after all. What pill was this again? Paralysis. Two of hearts. Great. That wasn't a Joker card at all. Where are my items, man? Sometimes Chaos just gives you the game. Sometimes not so much. That's pretty good. Little Haunt helping me out. Good. Now this guy. And this guy. And we're just about done. That actually went okay. Ah! You got me. You did get me a spike block. 21 minutes. How did that happen? Flo Rosella's trying to min-max. That's my problem. You know, but altogether we did okay. Still doing all right with keys. HP. Not what I was looking for. Not by a long shot. All right. How about here? What are y'all good? Of course you have Perthrow. Maybe there'd be something I want to trade my life away for in a deal with the devil. In here? Well, I mean, it can't hurt. Will this still pay out with blood bag? No way to know for sure.
Infested.
Great, an infested pill. Child's heart? I don't care. Yes, I'm gonna keep playing it. Why not? We've still got a few red hearts. Watch me blow this one hard. Alright, that's fine. Let's get out of here. Keeping curved horn, obviously. Everyone's gonna let that go. Excellent. Got a couple of bombs. It's not so bad. Totally, this is still totally manageable. Give me something awesome and ridiculous I can buy, like Butterbean. Yeah, that's a ticket right there. Go ahead and buy that. And you know what? I'll even give 2 cents. 2 cents and it freezes everybody. Fantastic. Which the hell way were we going? Up and to the left. That's fine. No, I do not want Child's Heart. Thank you. I'll stick with my awesome damage bonus. Thank you very much. A little slow, too. Could use a speed upgrade. Ah, there are our secret rooms. Not appreciating that damage. That's not so bad, though. Oh, the halo is exactly what the doctor ordered. Yes. That is an everything upgrade. Real nice. That. Good. I'm assuming we go up. I'm hoping. Good. Even better. Now, second secret room. I'll take the black heart. Gladly. Doesn't seem to amount to much. Just a turret. Did we somehow kill that turret? Because I can't imagine we did. Whatever. Bomb. Getting everybody a little bit confused. Real good. And that was less good. Have we been to the item room? What did we get? HP, I think, right? There's one more left. Alright. Nope, that's enough of you. Isaac. Oh, it's mom already? Alright then.
Isaac.
Can go a lot of different ways, but this boss fight, all in all, should be pretty easy. I mean, we've done it often enough by now, haven't we?
Isaac!
Come on, I'm sure you're interested.
Isaac!
Just pop out, and pop out, and that should be it.
Isaac!
She's almost dead. She's certainly dead enough. Come on. There we go. Where have we been, and where are we going? We're going up to the cathedral. No deal with the devil. That is disappointing. Could have made this a short run and re-rolled the Polaroids, but, you know, probably a bad idea. Ow. I kind of didn't mean for that to happen, but I suspected it might. Those enemies do have a habit of getting to me. Definitely gonna keep this Perthro rune for what I assume is our deal with the devil on this one. You are gonna shoot lasers again, yeah? So is that what, like, Mom's knapsack does, or Mom's fanny pack, or the fanny pack, or whatever it's called? Like, that was totally not necessary. The luck down, a little disappointing. And a luck up, that's actually pretty good. Alright, I hope we don't have to go to this room, but I suspect we might not have a choice. By this room, I of course mean the big old giant room. Come on. Guys, pop up. Down. Well, we definitely have to go there. But also that happened, so that's pretty good. Positively rolling in bombs right now. Yeah, that's not bad. One way to get rid of these guys. Good. One left, of course. I was really, really hoping we went up and not to the left. Alright, fine. Now we're going to the left. Okay, and there's no way out of this room, so I don't know where the hell we're going. Map. All the way back the other direction. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Well, I mean, I guess we may as well. Next. We've been here. This is going to be the way the boss fight. Watch, we'll go through like three rooms and it'll be right there. Could have exited this floor a long time ago. Boss fight? That's not a boss fight. And in case you're wondering, this is how you get through to this little table full of goodies if they happen to be in here and you're interested in them. To the right, nothing. I'm leaving, I don't care. We should watch our boss fight because... Oh, reasons. We do have a wafer though, so of course we've got that half a spirit heart left. Nice to get the bombs. Expecting a second secret room here is what I was gonna say. But it appeared anyway. Good. And in here, just a bunch of red hearts we don't need. That's fantastic. Mama Gertie. Mama Gertie is confused now. Whoa! That I don't like because there's no way to dodge it. Whoa! Ow! Son of a bitch. Yeah, you did get me. I'll give you that much. Hey, we gotta deal with the devil after all. I'll take Forever Alone the attack fly, and oh, Goathead's pretty good. So I'll take Goathead for the guarantee, and then I think I'd per-throw the rest of these into Lazarus's rags and Tammy's head, which I will also take. Is this a bad idea? Almost guaranteed. But I'm doing it, so, you know, what are you going to do about it? Nothing. You got nothing. I think this is a good idea, except it gave me that, which, you know, is also not great. I could play this. I've got the money, potentially. The HP is pretty good. Alright, alright, I'm gonna go ahead and say that was worthwhile. Challenge room? Well, not unless it has an item. I also appreciate the attack fly. That's gonna be, like, pretty useful later. Nope. I was gonna say, nope, don't come closer because I'm trapped in here by my method of entry. Boss fight. Not a boss fight. Well, by the way, obviously that's a bad thing. Nice little dingle fight here. Stay the hell away from me. Good. Oh, butt bombs heal Dingle. That's novel as hell. I had no idea that that happened. Well, obviously our boss room is to the right here. Oh god, what have I done? Nothing apparently, and we're fine. Alright. Good. Careful of the creep, it still exists. Oh, not great. Awesome. Yeah, alright, well, hey, look at that. We did alright. Room is just chock full of enemies. Nothing we haven't seen before. Okay. Wow, we very nearly got hit. I was sure we were gonna get hit, too. What's here? What makes you small? We have become real tiny. I do not know if it is possible for this to pay out with an item. Can it close again? No, it does not appear it will. I am just willing to blow it up on the off chance it was something cool, but it wasn't, of course. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, there's an invisible one. That is great. I think that's everybody. Gaz, real nice. Oh, come on. That's just not fair at all. Okay, I think we should be able to manage these guys. Just a little trick of... Just, thank you, TheOwlHat. I appreciate your time. I really do. Does it start on its own? That's pretty cool. But in here, we find runes. Yeah, it would be smart if you perhaps would shoot at the enemies. Per throw, Degaz. I appreciate that. Another Degas? Are they all per throw? Well, I get. Oh, no, that's a Degas. All right. I'll definitely be taking a per throw. Maybe more than one. Hopefully our boss fight is near. It is not, it appears, nearby. I'm hoping it's right here. Yes, it was. So it was more or less nearby. Not so bad. Ah, don't you do it. At Tammy's head, because we got that item there is recharging. Hopefully that is going to help a little bit. In these faces, we should almost one-shot those polyps at the end, don't you think? They're not doing quite as much damage as I would have liked. Okay, dangerous. All together, it went pretty quickly. Didn't quite make it for Hush. We're a little late. Nuns have it.
Hairthrow.
I don't want it. Guppy's head, I will take. And then, I'll take it. And that, but I'm coming back. I'm totally coming back. Oh, fuck you. Well, we're only taking a half a heart of damage is the other upside to that. I've been down here to this, this here room. And I'm sorry for the, like, 45 seconds to a minute I'm gonna spend doing this, but I'm totally gonna spend that time doing this because I'm... Oh, for crying out loud here. Then we reroll it again, and we get Kane's Eye, which is absolutely horrible, so we don't want it. Oh, just go. Just go, okay? Last attempt at a reroll. It could go any kind of way. We're probably not getting anything at all. I'm just really hoping to reroll into a guppy item because that would, for crying out loud, that would finish us off here. We're throw into Bum Friend. It's not very good. So here we go. Up to the cathedral with 3 hearts. Well, really 6 hearts. A little bit of a risky proposition. But I think we made the right call. That went all right. Try not to get hit is the idea. You're not supposed to run right into the bullets, although I know that's what I'm doing. I'm, like, giving myself a pep talk right now. Curse of Darkness is kind of bad. Certainly not excited to get it. And here, a bunch of spiders. All right, then. Tinted Rock, totally blow that up. Get chests which contain nothing useful. Surprise. This is death, so we've got this to look forward to. Slowing me down, kind of some bullshit. Should have waited until the end of the level, for sure. Good. A little tiny bit of damage. Ah, oh, I can't believe we got it. I believe it, but it's not a very good thing. Really would like to get a Degas, and maybe for a second secret room, I guess we'll have to see. Ow. Still, the floor's not going too terribly. Although, the double golden chest out of that room with no items in it, maybe not the best possible outcome for Tinted Rock. Good. Next, we have our boss fight already. No second secret room. But I think we go for it. Because you know what? What the hell? Why not? I'm ready. I'm ready for this to be over. Maybe if we're careful, we won't get hit. Like, completely creamed. This doesn't seem like it's nearly as hard as I've made it out to be in the past. That went okay. It's the end of these characters, I believe. Got them on the second phase. With 8 health. He must have snuck a shot in there. Ow. 6 health. Still, 6 health is totally doable. I wasn't aware he... Whoa, move that aggressively. Okay, freeze. Don't move. You'll just run into something. All right. Excellent. Very good. Wasted that Tammy's headshot. Think we're safe here. Next, that's Isaac. Come on, Isaac, what do you got for me? Almost nothing. You are very nearly dead, my friend. Think we're okay? Good. Ah, damn it. This should be about it. I think this is gonna be the last one. Yeah! Real good. I like it. I'm happy with it. Who knows what we'll get from the chest to finish out the run. The relic has appeared in the basement. I'm happy with that. That's a pretty good item. You are an extra life. You're a pill bottle, scatter bombs, and little brimstone. Am I happy with it? I'm not unhappy. I'd be real happy if this gave me a tears up. It gave me a bad trip, which I will hold because it turns into a full health. Try not to get hit so often. Good. Spirit Heart is also appreciated. I'm thinking boss fight is down. He says as it is definitely not down. Golden's Heat not going to open our Mega Sight fight, and even if it did, I don't really think that would be good. Two of Diamonds, I guess. I will be taking
diamonds.
Mr. Boom, give us an extra three bombs. Whoa! Alright. Hey, you know what? Altogether, this run has been okay, and it's been pretty fun. So I'm enjoying myself. I certainly hope you guys have. I hope you're liking the Binding of Isaac series on the channel. Whoa, there. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and pop that, and he immediately teleports out of the way. That is fantastic. Mr. Boom is not bad. Probably shouldn't have stood there. Ow. Well, we got him off of the damn pony. Well, that's the end of him. I'll take that half a heart. Up here we find potentially nothing, but maybe an item. It was an item. Mom's Contact, that is not so bad. Mom's Contact can actually be really good, and I think we have a decent enough luck stat to really take advantage of it. Not getting a lot of chests, which is a little bit of a disappointment, but, you know, really. Experimental treatment is terrifying. Oh, but Guppy's Tail redeems it all. Oh, yes. Now we are Guppy. I think we pretty much won. Experimental treatment didn't seem to lower our damage or our speed. I'm gonna pop that extra health we caught there. And I'll definitely take this for the upgraded rate of fire. Yeah, we're looking real good right now. And we got to beat Guppy, which is like my... Where are my flies? Yeah, real good. And our boss fight as well. Pretty happy with how that went. You know what, guys? Let's get out of here. It's gonna do it, I think. Should be a nice quick boss fight. Well, with our ability to generate flies, I think I can just about tank this damage as well. Get him confused there with a bomb. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Woohoo, baby. And pick up the Spirit Heart, the key, and a bomb. And that's going to do it for the episode. We did finally fill out some stuff on Maggie's post-it note. We also got the Celtic Cross. I have no idea what the hell that does. But you know what, guys? That's going to do it for the episode. So you know what? I've said that like 8 times in a row. My head hurts and I'm getting a cold. You know what? If you enjoyed that, leave a like. If you'd like to see more, hit subscribe. Please tell me what you thought in the comments section. And guys, this is your host, TheOwlHat, saying I will see you next time.